Another common thing that people have been told, that when the Buddha renounced to leave the home, he left in the middle of the night. He stole a glance at his wife and his son sleeping, and then he left in the middle of the night. Again, this is not true in the suttas. In the Majjhima Nikaya, the Buddha said that in front of his mother and father, he left the house, and they begged him not to leave. In front of them, he cut off his hair, wore the yellow robe, and walked off. So the Buddha had the courage to leave the home in front of his parents and not steal away like a coward at night.